Let's read the question. Integration of 2 sin x plus 1 by x dx is equal to. So, bachchon, iske liye first of all, to hum formula ki help lenge. As we know, integration of sin x is equal to minus cos x plus c1, jahan c1 hai integration constant. Ab bachchon, reciprocal of x ka jo integration lete hain, that is equals to log x plus again integration constant c2 aa jayega. So, ab jo hume expression given hai, usko hum distributive law laga denge, 2 sin x dx plus integration of 1 by x dx. So, this is 2 integration of sin x plus integration of 1 by x. So, bachcha, yaha humare paas aa jayega minus 2 cos x plus c1 plus log x plus c2. So, c1 and c2 add hokar hume common integration constant de denge. तो हमें आंसर मिल जाएगा minus 2 cos x plus log x plus c. सो बच्चों करेक्ट आंसर होगा ऑप्शन नंबर ए. थैंक यू.